Hello everyone, I'm Gizra, and welcome back to The Sims 4. How about this opening then?
Oh, Wahalakay, Ubrona,
Wow. I don't know what she's doing, but what's romance? Right!
Vimka say
That
so.
looked funny. Mischief level 5. He's patrolling the forums again. Right. Wrong button. Oh, wow, they just left. What does she want to do? Flirt with someone. I'll flirt with him then. Or Summer, but she's not here. Go, flirt. Give me points. Come on, give me points. Good, good. So after last episode, I let it run for a couple more minutes. Just to get some books going and let's see. Finished reading 8 books apparently. I thought it was less. Well. And a lot of stuff broke, pretty much, as usual. And we made some more money. That's good. Already at a third. Oh well. Let's keep him artificially young. Oi. Thank you. And you finish that painting, lady. What time is it? 4 a.m. Okay. Work starts in 2 days. Tomorrow. Oh, she reached painting level 8. How nice! Oh. How much is it worth? Crap. So. What's this? Kiss someone. Kiss. Kiss. Now kiss. Now what? Hug someone. His reaction is quite funny. But a hug is just friendly. I said flirty. It's easy points, so let's just do them. Then now. Tell a dirty joke to someone. Well, that's. Oops. Choices. Oh, nah. Tell a dirty joke.
Fumu. Quazaru. Jongi. Jarb.
Okay. Well, that was different. Okay, entertaining enough. Let's get to work. What do we need to do? Achieve level 10 logic skill. And finish reading 10 books. So 2 more left and 3 more things to upgrade. All right. First, she needs to eat. Lame. Cook a gourmet meal. Is there a breakfast in here? Fruit and yogurt parfait. Tiered cake. Yeah, that should do it. A cake for getting married, super fancy parties, or getting over a really bad day. Yeah, okay. Maybe this is actually a bit of a breakfast-ish thingy. Lobster tortellini. Whatever. You go cook. Level up in charisma skill will earn as many points. That one. Charisma, level 7. Butthole. Not happening. Right. He did. Eat your dinner. No. Clean up, lady. Clean up after yourself. And you? Fix this. Told you stuff breaks easy in this house. You, Tom, resume this. Kitchen upgrade, common upgrade. Nice. There we go. Wowie. Okay. Two way? Is there anyone at the door? No, there wasn't. Okay. What was she leveling? Just missed it. Okay. My cooking's almost level up, but that should be the only one. Okay. She was cooking, looking at the cooking channel. But it's time to read. Let's pause. Open. Start from the bottom, it's probably quicker. The Lord of the Swings. Read. There we go. Sharon, orb. Yes? Okay. Weirdo. Nope. Dway. Open! I've had this problem Monday as well, when we, on Sim Monday. So much has been read. So very, very much. Not everything is actually useful to read. Rin already had that one. Nope, it's time to purchase books. A Game of Groans. That one, somehow, they still surprise me. We just need two books, so that's okay. And read A Game of Groans. Look at him. Completely spazzing out. Righto. What? Are you done reading? Or are you being stupid? Nope, she's being stupid. Okay. Fine, you have my permission to pee-pee. Someone at the door. Let's ignore him. I know that's not really good for your friendship levels, but we'll fix that. No, you're gonna finish reading that book, Dagnabbit. Now it's done. Inventory. Read this. Thanks, Tom. Good slave. Drink. Yay, fix that. Yes? Or you can finish now. Put away! Alright, books done. whatever. Logic skill or upgrading. Upgrading is something that will come easily, so logic is the next logical step. So then, use. I believe this does work relatively well for our logic. It does sound like she's doing different things though on that machine. What? Stupid woman. Are there any blinky bushes? There are. Oh, by the way, Tom? No, we haven't got any of those. Good lady. Any other? Yes. Do that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Anything else for us here? Such sitting on a bench. Looks interesting. Dig. Collect sample. And harvest. This is fun. Fish. Hurry, lady. An emerald? Ooh. Oh, there was another one. Capsule oil. Right, we need to open the other one still as well. Harvest. Collect sample. Alright, now that we have that. Analyze plant samples, please. For your needs, they are fine. No, Tom, go away. No. Don't know what you wanted to do, but no. Come on, more logic. No, you want to. We have more? We do. I wonder what's in her inventory now. I think we're out now though. Alright. Let's see. Blemish blossom. Right. That's huge! Oops. No, where did I put that? Common, this one's... I have six of them. Okay. Maybe we'll sell a few. That's the skills. Getting there. Get there faster, please. Just one level. Come on. No! So close. Open it up. You can eat later. Or gonk.
Aha, Branka.
Now I didn't see even that Trevor Verley. Alright. Prayful decor. Righto. That's funny. Those are funny, actually. Seeing as these are huge.
Ooh, a breath.
Oi. Stupid. Brain bug, eat your mind.
Oh, Flina Bali.
Yeah, so random sometimes is a game. Still fun though. Somehow. Nico PP. Is he still following you? Totally is.
Yibs, Tombra.
Uh-huh. No, wait. It's now 5 a.m. Work starts in 5 hours. Nothing to fix or upgrade yet. But we can, and we will. Get it to another logic level. Ponder moves. Wait a stupid book. Become smart. I need to analyze crap. It stays crap. Don't worry. Okay. Look at the stereo, it's so entertaining. Background music. Oh, so close. Come on! Thank you! Only 3 more levels. Well, that helped, actually. Can you upgrade this? No. No, you cannot. Pause. You can, whatever. Upgrade. No, we can't. No, we can't. Upgrade. No, we can't. No upgrading available at this time. Nope. Definitely nope. No need. Come on. Channel serve. No, can we upgrade this? No, we can't.
Duh.
Everything else is fixed, I think. Ah, that was a yawn. There's no upgrading.
No. Whatever.
Fine. Resume this painting, if you please. Whatever. That sounds like something Caribbean. How is it worth? Oh wow, that's actually worth a lot. Frame canvas. Name. Standing. Whoa, man. Whatever that may be.
Storm of flame.
Well, we both have to start at the same time. It's amazing. These things are so huge. Basically huge. Can't I? Ah. Yes, I'm pretty sure I wish to sell this item for lots of monies. How big is this? That's a lot better, actually. Don't really have place for it, though. That's okay. Just put it down. Large space rock. Ah, we're gonna keep that. Oh, that is large, actually. Junk fist. We can plant this. That's useful. Can we plant this? Yes, we can. Wait, stop it. Pause. I will put everything in the world so that it's out of her inventory. There. And then we go into speed mode. Wow, so much money. 30k. Getting there. Nice, 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 nice. And we go to build mode. And this large space rock would be rather cool outside. These are probably just for the EP. Nevertheless, I have no clue where we should put this. Ooh. That's rather fun. That's better, yeah. And no, I want this one to be here. There we go. Now we have this thing. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Silence. Stupid thing. Look at this. This is so much more classy. And this piece of crayon. This was the first painting, so we're definitely keeping this. Even though this is perfect hallway material here. Yes! Excellent! Ooh, there's lots of room here as well. For artworks. Great thing about artwork is that it's easy to make. Relatively, and well, you can see it's almost it was over 800 simoleons, or 838 or 883, I can't remember. Oh, welcome back. Maybe you should shower, man. Duff. Stupid. Where did you place your food? Welcome back, Liberté. Yay. Are you good potty? Is she seriously laughing on the toilet? She may also be in need of a shower. No, not now. Sorry, lady. Becoming upgrade part for common upgrade parts it is. How large is our stack now? 42. Almost as big as his. That's weird. Come as I'm comfortable. Well then. Let's go now. How is your lifetime gold going? Earned 200k, we're at 114, have 100,000 in reserve, we're at 34,000. It's gonna be a while. Ooh, a breath. Yeah, it smells like farts. The farts of Monte Cristo. Is this still the same channel? Guess it is. Let's turn it back to medium. Alright, so, our lady has red tin box. She has only one thing to fix left, which is easily done. She's going to take a bath now. I can totally feel for you. Totally feel it. This is a little bit blurry. Yes, let's make a memory. Bling. And seeing as this day has ended without really getting there. Bubbles. Woo. Well, let's have seven friends ride. Drink space energy drink. We'll get there. First this. What's he doing now? For the real man, that guy has so many. This mischief's up way too high. Yes, it is. Unknowingly, he nearly went up two levels. That swine. Alright, so. That's crazy how I hit someone. Sometimes I really wonder. But seeing as we've been going on for quite a while, I'm going to say goodbye here today. SimCity up later as well. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the episode. It really helps out. And I don't know. See you the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.